suspicion.
And I would like to put a private investigator on it, you understand? All I want you to do is to find out who was behind the job.
Get the detective inspector, call forensics, make sure they get the message, it's hectic. Illuminate the mutilated human appendage. Protective gear, it's messy in here, infected. Assess pit, fumigate the room when you've left it. And the investigation is concluded, dude's arrested. Luminol gives clues as we move through the wreckage. But who would be so reckless and rude to disrespect it? I wonder. As I'm chewing a toothpick, apparently they wanted to produce music. Evidence around the recording booth proves it.
But the intruder made a blunder and left their blueprint.
Stupid mistake. Take it to the evidence room with the skeletal remains and do a trace. It's important we never lose this case. If it's taken to court, imperative to use the tapes. Cameras recorded a figure through the gates, brazenly walking in view, zoom on his face. Something familiar about his brutal traits triggered a warning. The way he drew the drapes, it was beginning to dawn on me, unusually late. This used to be a beautiful space where lyrics were laid down like a house and made for the human race to commune in the spirit with sounds that rejuvenate. Now it's a tomb surrounding a gruesome grave. This is a rude awakening. I move away, remembering everything I doubted throughout the day, leaving me bruised and dismayed. I pray for forgiveness, cause I'm about to lose my way. If there's a witness, no doubt I'll be moved to jail. The suspect who caused this mayhem and havoc was Pythagoras, the praying mantis.
Grab him, grab him, grab him.
This is the police. She was talking to somebody. Somebody in here. I'll call the coroner. You look around the garden. You gotta pack your things and get out of town tonight. This is no gag. I mean what I say. Get out of town and stay out.